a rural location. We're in the west side of Welwyn Garden City, opposite beautiful countryside, a four bedroom, detached, driveway to fit four cars, a garage and a summer house. What are you waiting for? Let's go and take a look at 26 Brocket Road. A house full of space with this lovely porch area leading to the entrance of this house. Now the floor plan split with a window to the right hand side. We've got the stairs going up and we've got the living room. Let's take a look. 26 years of memories at number 26 Brocket Road, and we can see exactly why. Look at the space in this lounge with the feature brick fireplace cove into the ceiling, the bow window facing the front with rural countryside views, an alarm system and a modern finish. And welcome inside the heart of the home. The kitchen was upgraded in 2018 with lovely quartz work surfaces, modern tiling, under cabinet lighting and NEF appliances. Behind me is a side window allowing lots of natural light through. I got a feeling that it's time to let go. And a traditional 1930s house stopped here, but upgrades to modern day living has allowed a beautiful flow from the kitchen into the second lounge, leading straight on into the conservatory. And what a great addition the conservatory is to this property, added in 2007 with a heating system, air conditioning, a fully insulated roof. And let's go and take a look at the garden. And welcome outside to this oasis of a garden. As the sun shines above, you've got entrance through the conservatory to the garden, and this oversized garage with its own alarm system, two points of entry, being used as a utility room, and three large windows. And at the bottom of this great British garden, you'll find a summer house, built only a few years ago, with its own consumer unit. It's got sockets, lighting, heating, and made-to-measure blinds. And the upstairs layout is just as good as downstairs. Behind me, bedroom number four, a single room which could be used as a study, overlooking the lovely countryside views. To the left-hand side of me, we've got the master bedroom, again with beautiful country views and a really big room with fitted storage.